This song is for all of you who write to me. It means a lot to me when you write me emails or letters. And it's a song about putting things into proportion when you've had your heart broken. Your tone. That's what it sounds like. The song is called "The End of the World is Bigger Than Love." Shadows can also shadow light, how they cannot shadow. What happened between us and our blood, our shadows in the burnt ground beneath us? I need to be explained to for now.